A new HBO four-part documentary will take a close look at the Adnan Syed case. He is the Baltimore County man whose murder conviction was chronicled in the popular Serial podcast. Adnan Syed was convicted in 2000 of killing Hae Min Lee and burying her body at a shallow grave in a Baltimore park. He was 17 at the time. The HBO documentary is expected to bring in a new piece of evidence they claim no one has ever seen.